Welcome to another episode of Fresno Redefined, the one show that focuses on everything Fresno and Clovis lifestyle and living has to offer. Hi, I'm Lynette Baker, and today we're visiting Harlan Ranch, which is one of Clovis's most vibrant communities. Okay, we're standing at the amphitheater, which is the heart of Harlan Ranch, and we want to give you a little overview of this beautiful community. This community is located in Northeast Clovis, near Shepherd Avenue and 168, and it's only 15 minutes from downtown. Harlan Ranch is tied to award-winning Bud Rank Elementary, which is located right here in this community. It's also tied to Alta Sierra Middle School and Clovis North High School. Here at the amphitheater, there are music and other events held year-round. This community has 11 parks, multiple picnic areas, which also include barbecue grills, a community center, and a sparkling junior Olympic-sized pool. For the kids, there are a lot of parks and play structures, as well as rock climbing wall and other outdoor attractions. Additional benefits like these is what makes Harlan Ranch an absolute outdoor haven, encouraging its residents to explore the great outdoors by enjoying movies in the park, live music, and strolling down winding tree-lined paths. Okay, so let's talk about convenience and location. Harlan Ranch is located in Northeast Clovis, and some people, depending on where you live in Clovis or Fresno, might wonder, where can I go shopping? What's out there anyway? Well, there are multiple retail centers just a few minutes away at Temperance and 168, Fowler and 168, and Clovis Avenue and 168. So when you live in Harlan Ranch, you have direct access to great dining and shopping.
Not only are you just a little over an hour away from great skiing, snow parks, and Shaver Lake in the Sierras, you're just a few minutes away from grocery stores, local restaurants, fitness facilities, an award-winning hospital, and more. From Starbucks and Cold Stone Creamery to Vons, Save Mart, Aldi's, and Sprouts.
From local brew pubs like Riley's to pokey restaurants like the one behind me, Butterfish. I love this place. You gotta check out their menu. This place always has fresh ingredients and great pokey combinations.
One of my favorite poke bowls here is their signature bowl called the Mai Tai. It has yummy ingredients like fresh yellowtail, rice, crispy wontons, shishito peppers, spicy Thai sauce, Thai coconut drizzle, and crispy onions. Yum!
And after lunch or dinner, you might feel like a fresh baked cookie or cookies. So you can't forget crumble. Each week, their menu rotates to give you four different specialty cookie flavors, like Nutella sea salt, birthday cake, Buckeye brownie, or chilled sugar. I love the chilled sugar cookie.
Me too.
You can order quickly with their mobile app and have your cookies delivered, or you can pick them up.
And guess what? They deliver to Harlan Ranch. So now that you have an idea about location and shopping, let's get back to Harlan Ranch.
Okay, so we talked a lot about the amenities in Harlan Ranch. Let's switch gears a little bit and let's talk about what homes cost in the area. So homes in this community range in the low 300s, so from the 300s all the way up into the upper sixes. Some of the areas in this community where you have more higher end custom homes, you'll see them go for a little bit more than that. With the median price overall in this community being $467,000. So I'm standing in front of one of our listings. It actually sold back in December, so I'm sure prices have gone up since then. But to give you an example of how hot this community is, we put this one up for $425,000. So we listed it at $425,000, and it went over asking, and it went pending within 5 days. So definitely this community as a whole is in very, very high demand. In Harlan Ranch, you will find several local and national builders throughout the community, such as Wathan Castanos, Wilson Homes, Benchmark, and Elite Custom Homes. Home sizes start at around 1,100 square feet and go up from there. So when you live in Harlan Ranch, you will pay an HOA fee, but it's actually very reasonable. Fees will vary depending on the services provided and whether or not you live in a gated or non-gated area of the community. Harlan Ranch, it really has something for everyone. This community is so perfect for outdoor activities or if you just want to be in one of the most desirable areas in North Clovis. We highly recommend checking it out and we'd love to give you a community tour. I'm Lynette Baker with Baker De Jong Realty Group, and thanks for tuning in to this episode of Fresno Redefined. Don't forget to subscribe above and check out our website and other social media profiles in the details below. We'll see you later.